Number 30. John liked to wear his hair very long. Some of his friends thought that it looked like a girl's hair, but they never made jokes about it, because John was a big, strong young man, and he didn't think jokes about his hair funny. John always went to the barber's twice a month to have his hair cut and washed. And one day the barber said to him, "Now, why don't you let me cut most of this hair off and make your head tidy? Nobody would recognize you if I did that, I'm sure." John said nothing for a few seconds, and then he said, "Perhaps you're right, but I'm sure that nobody would recognize you either if you did that to my hair."